The global semiconductor market is projected to show growth both this year and next. According to industry sources Wednesday, the World Semiconductor Trade Statistics has raised its forecast for the global chip market this year from 19.7% to around 25%. It's projected the chip market will amount to $551 billion by the end of 2021, mainly led by growth in memory chips. The organization also forecasted that the chip market will grow even more next year by about 10%.